normal leg veins, such as spider veins or varicose veins, are fairly common. We see these in age groups ranging from the teenage years all the way into the elderly. Varicose veins and spider veins come about for different reasons, and therefore they affect different patients in different age groups.